At first I was afraid, I was petrified. I kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights just thinking how you'd done me wrong. I grew strong, I learned how to get along. And so you're back from outer space. I just walked in to find you here without that look upon your face. I should have changed my fucking lock. I would have made you leave your key if I'd have known for just 1 second you'd be back to bother me. Oh, now go walk out the door. Just turn around. Now you're not welcome anymore.
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
Okay, here we are at Skydive Burnaby with Becky. How you doing today, girl?
I'm good.
Good. Why don't you tell me what brings you out here today?
I'm still not really sure. I don't know. Just want to give it a shot.
Yeah.
You know.
I understand you have some workmates here with you.
I do.
Over here posing for girlfriend. Some pictures.
Angela. There's the couple over there. Look, aren't they? Ugh.
Aww. Oh. Where do you all work together?
CBC in Toronto.
Okay, cool. Yeah. Is there an air of competition here at all, or?
No.
No?
Maybe with them too. But
yeah.
Ange and I are just looking to hit the ground safe.
Nice. Okay. Any expectations of the skydive? What it's going to feel like?
I don't know. I've been, you know, this has been going through my mind for about 3 weeks. It's going to be panic coming out the door. And then apparently, hopefully, it'll be just awesome. I want it to be awesome. I don't want to be too nervous where I'm...
We want it to be awesome,
yeah.
Too. We're going to help you out as far as that's concerned.
Well, just... good with you guys all around.
What was the two main things you got to remember?
Left and arch.
Oh, okay, good.
And don't
arch.
Touch your instructor's hands. That was from the video.
Yeah, especially not his.
Don't touch my hand.
At all.
All right, girl. It's arch and have fun. Remember, big arch for instructor, big smile for me. All right.
That's the thing. They say that if you can manage the smile, it'll help you breathe. So I want to be smiling on the way down.
You heard it here first, folks.
But now I hold my head up high and you see me with somebody new. I'm not that stupid little person still in love with you. And so you thought you'd just drop by and you expect me to be free. But now I'm saving all my loving for someone who's loving me. Oh, now go walk out the door. Just turn around. Now you're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one who tried to break me with desire? Did you think I'd crumble? Did you think I'd lay down and die? Oh, now I will survive. Yeah, as long as I know how to love, I know I'll be alive. I've got all my life to live. I've got all my love to give. I will survive. I will survive. Yeah, yeah. Thank you.
awesome.
Yeah? Was it everything you expected?
God, it was better.
Yeah?
Oh, that was awesome.
What was your favorite part, girl?
I don't know. Like, the free fall hot seat. I forgot that, like, when the chute opened, I was like, oh, yeah, I forgot that was going to happen.
Oh, yeah, you didn't see it coming, no.
No, I just completely forgot. I was like,
just
totally
want to free fall the whole night.
If only there were a way, no?
Yeah, we'd be doing it.
All right, well, it looks like your friends are down safely as well.
That's awesome.
Good show. Thank you for choosing Skydive Burnaby.
Oh, thanks, man. You're great.
Hope to see you again.
Thank you.